of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Ospreys. Today is Thursday, May 23rd,
2024. The weather today is cloudy and warm.
For lunch today, we will have hot dog or cheese lasagna. Now it's time for morning meeting.
Happy Thursday, have a great day, and so high today, Ospreys.
Today is Thoughtful Thursday with Ms. Quigley. We will do another mindfulness exercise today.
Good morning, and welcome back to Thoughtful Thursday. Today we are doing an activity called Cloud Meditation. So remember to sit in a comfortable position, and if you get distracted, just gently bring your mind back because it's normal for our minds to need to be refocused. All right, so let's start. Today, you are going to imagine that you are floating on a cloud. As we begin, close your eyes and take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. As you continue breathing, I want you to imagine a big cloud floating down to you. What does it look like? What color is it? Try to notice everything you can about how the cloud looks. As it gets nearer to you, step up onto it and let it take you away. What does the cloud feel like as it floats? Is it fluffy? Hard? Is it moving slowly? Quickly? What does it feel like? Is it cool? Or maybe warm? Think about what you can see from your cloud. Do you see anything else in the sky? What can you see on the ground? Try to picture everything you can see. When you are done, continue to sit on the cloud and take a few deep breaths, focusing on what it feels like to be sitting on your cloud. When you are finished, take another deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth, and slowly open your eyes. All right, thank you so much for doing cloud meditation with me today, and I'll see you next week.
Where was one pizza invented? The Hawaiian pizza was invented in Canada.
Don't forget to bring in your library book. We currently have 352 books still checked out.
Now let's say the Osprey Oath. We be as good or higher. We are safe, on task, always responsible and respectful. Have a great day.